virtual reality, guys, at the Funplex in Bangor. He's hitting those boxes, and they have little arrows. So if it's pointing to the left, he's got to swipe left. It's pointing straight, he goes straight. It's so cool. And when the box comes, he has to duck down so he doesn't get captured by the box. It's so cool. And it's only $8 for 20 minutes. Not expensive at all on those rainy summer days. I know where I'm taking Gage.